What is up, YouTube? It is Monday. It is Christmas Day. Took the day off yesterday. I did all my family stuff already. So I'm just here today. I got nothing else going on, so might as well go work out, right? Came to Powerhouse today. Why it's closed. Not because it's Monday, because my chest needs to catch up to my arms, which they definitely are. Been hitting chest like crazy this last 3-4 months, changing up my routine every single chest workout. Just shocks it over and over again. It's not that packed in here. It's about, I'd say about 10 people in here. That's more than I thought. I was expecting like a mix of people who are kind of new to working out, it's only business hours are closed, so can't be any true newbies to the gym. So it's a mix of both that are dedicated people like me and some newbies, but not as bad in here as I thought. But all right, so back to the workout. So we're gonna do chest today, obviously. Incline bench, I'm gonna record a few sets of that. Also, I'm gonna say this right now. What do you guys prefer? So leave a comment in the comment section of what workouts you prefer me to post. You want me to post like a full workout with a tripod, with somebody filming full workout? You want short clips of a workout, like a certain exercise? Do you guys want like I posted yesterday a back day video, old school back day, a good video. If you guys want me to silent the video completely and just me talk over it and explain what I'm doing, or do you want a full workout with me explaining it like on the screen, like it was just written? What do you guys prefer? Just leave a comment below and I will gladly answer them, or just I'll answer as you comment. So let me know what you guys prefer. But today I'm probably gonna post a full workout. I'm not gonna talk on this video. This is the only time I'm gonna talk, and you're gonna see me work out. And then I'm gonna leave a thing on the screen for you to see what I'm doing. So let me guys know. Guys, you might see me here. I'll put on the tripod so you can see. Alright, so after a lot of my chest sets, especially on incline, I'll do this. You know, Handy Rampaugh, the best bodybuilding coach in the world, with his C-bum and all them, what he would make them do is hold their chest like this or like this. What that does is, one, it keeps the pump there throughout the workout, and two, it's a mind muscle connection thing, and it's make sure you're actually working the muscle out. So in between each set with any body part, I'll just do chest today, it's an example, because I'm working it out. If I want upper chest, I'll squeeze up here like this, and you'll feel right here just contracting. If you want lower chest, bring it down here and poke your chest out and just do this. Okay? If you want middle chest, just kind of do it in the middle. But if you want upper, just kind of bring it up here like this, or like this. And just make sure it keeps the pump there, and it just prioritizes you to make sure that, you know, you're actually working the muscle out. Like if you're doing rows on the back machine, seated row, after the set, kind of do this. Kind of, not like you're, not a, what do they call it, a lat spread, not a lat spread. Put your hands like this, and just poke your lats out. And I guarantee you that pump's gonna be crazy. So, just a little trick there. Ugh.
steep.
Alright guys, so one of the best things for upper chest is incline flies like I'm doing here. I promise I won't talk much in this lift. You can see, just watch me do it. But I don't like to do flies so early in my workouts. So I'm gonna try it differently today and just do them early. Just doing the second exercise of the day. So I'm taking it nice and easy, guys. I'm not rushing this. I'm in no hurry. Every now and then I change the tempo, but today I'm taking it slow. So you want to stand up on this. That's why I have a dumbbell behind the seat, that way I don't fall backwards. So you're gonna stand up on it, so that way your chest. So standing up right now on the seat. As you can see where the back is, some upper back and rear delts are off the seat. That way my chest can go higher up. I go here, take it down like this, keeping a slightly pronated grip. You want to turn your wrist out just slightly, and then keep it this way. But you can also do a pronated grip like this, keeping it that way, and take it down this way. Both ways are fine, but today I'm keeping it more inside, just like this. And you want to try to kiss your pointer fingers at the top, like that. It's a great one, do it. Slightly point it out, bring it down. Bring it back behind your face. Bring it back in front of your face. So you want to bring it behind your face and then in front of your face. Back to the front. Behind you, to the front. Thank you.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.